Hi everybody, I'm Paulina Petrova, a project manager in National Association of Resource Teacher and coordinator of CENTUR project. CENTUR stands for Self-Awareness and Entrepreneurship for Kids in Risk. The project is co-financed by the Erasmus Plus program of the European Commission. Within the project consortium, we are six organizations from five different countries like Turkey, Slovenia, Netherlands, Spain and Bulgaria. Because of the increasing number of youth in risk of social isolation and exclusion, we decided to create two methodologies: evaluation methodology, identifying the risks for youth in risk, and then training methodology, who is more directed and focused to youth workers and their everyday work with kids in risk. It's time to start a little bit step by step to go deeper into the topic. That is why we created our two intellectual projects within nearly half 1 year and a half, and now we are ready to welcome several youth workers for our joint staff training in Sofia, Bulgaria, and we really hope that all they will learn all the good practices, tools and methods which are in the methodologies. They will be beneficiary and they will use them back in their countries where they work.
It summarizes a lot of my work during the years.
Hello, my name is Sani and I'm an occupational therapist, and I had the chance to be a trainer in a CENTUR training. And I will introduce you very shortly the evaluation methodology. So this methodology is unique in mostly because it gives the social workers the opportunity to look from a different angle on every case of a youth at risk. The best thing of this methodology is that it's based on the ideas of the holistic approach.
If we imagine that it's Fred, and Fred is a young person at risk, and we should help him, we should develop a plan how to support and prevent the risk. What should we think about?
And it gives us, the social workers and the therapist, a whole picture of the young person. And by a whole picture, we mean all the risk factors that can influence the youth's life, but also a lot of protective factors that can help us how to structure and make a plan how to support and overcome the risk. And this process can be easy for every social worker if we use the checklist, which is included in the evaluation methodology, and help us how to make this whole picture and how to make a plan for support.
And what this exercise is about is exploring your inner world in relation to the outer world. And what I would like you to do is take a situation where you're working with a young person. Business Intuition is one of the leading partners in developing the training methodology. And the training methodology is based on three methods. The first one is business constellations. The second one is composition work, and the third one is the narrative approach. And we have created very powerful exercises for youth workers to be able to help youth at risk with developing self-awareness and entrepreneurial skills. And in a training methodology, we give like a step-by-step program for our youth workers to help them with this. During this third day of the joint staff meeting of the CENTUR project, we will go into more depth in this training methodology. And what we really like them to do, these youth workers that are here today, is to experience the methodology. So we explain a little bit about the theory, but most of all we'll be working with the methodology, and we'll be doing the exercises. So they will really go into the deep learning of the methodology.